find themselves with 1.5k Goldie. Level 2, he's level back one in bot lane.
Level 1, how's he getting away? He's got no flash, he's got no cleanse, he's got no hope of getting out of this one. Malrang with the autos, the flame chomp has come down, and Flacket burns. Yankos here, but really, can you fight? Trimby locked up. Yankos will take one. Malrang can EQ. The pillar! Get back over here! Yankos brings Malrang back, and it'll be another kill over to G2. Camps on the chase with the charm! The fighting never ends! Comp has flash, he'll try and escape. Camps has no way to follow up. I think